How to create an eBay account. In this video, I'm gonna show you step by step how you can sign up for eBay. So let's begin the tutorial. First of all, on your browser, search eBay and go over to official website of eBay, ebay.com. Now once you're here in the eBay website, at the top left, you will see sign in or register option. So as you're gonna be creating an eBay account, here click on register. And that will bring you to this page, and here you can create your eBay account. First here you have to choose the type of account you wanna create. Here you got two options, personal and business. If you want to do business with eBay, you can create your eBay business account here. But as we're gonna be creating a personal eBay account, here we're gonna select personal. And now here first enter your first name. And then right to it, enter your last name. And then under it, put your email address. And lastly, create a strong password which should consist of at least 8 characters with at least one letter, a number or symbol. So create a strong password accordingly. Once you entered a strong password, now at the bottom, click on create personal account. And now here you need to add your phone number to finish setting up your eBay account. So here first make sure your country is selected and then write to it, enter your phone number. Once you put your phone number, here click on continue. And then you will receive a security code on your phone number from eBay. And you need to enter that code here. So let me enter the code. And once you enter that code, you will be automatically logged in to your eBay account. So once you signed in to eBay, now you have to finish setting up your account. And in order to do that, here at the top left, select on your name and go to account settings. And now here you have to enter your account information. So first your country will be selected. And then under it, you need to enter your street address. So let me enter my address real quick. And if you have a long address, then you can enter that address here as well. But it is optional, so I'm gonna leave this field. Now next, you need to enter your city. After that, you have to select your state or province or region. And then right to it, enter your zip code or PIN code. And then at the bottom, click on continue. And now you will be in the account page of your eBay account. So that's it, that's how you can sign up and set up your eBay account. And if you found this video helpful, make sure you hit that like button and leave a comment if possible. And if you want to remove your credit or debit card from your Amazon account, then watch this video and I will see you in the next one.